porcupine had a cooling breeze, was never known to blow. Their lipstick gal, believe it or not, was twice as cold as the weather was hot. Her boiling point was 4 degrees below. The Romeo's old passerby, for her heart was cold as a banker's eye. To be left alone was quite okay with her. A few of the boys from round about had tried for years to thaw her out, with no more luck than a crocodile at fur. They call her Deepfreeze Dinah, sunny Carolina. She's the coldest gal in town. She kept her girlish figure, she really looks nice, but anything is gonna keep it on ice. She once caused a confusion by giving a transfusion, cause the patient nearly froze to death. She gets a lot of fan mail from the land of ice and snow, for she's become the pit of gal for lonesome Eskimos. Deepfreeze Dinah from sunny Carolina, she's the coldest gal in town. They call her Deepfreeze Dinah from sunny Carolina, she's the coldest gal in town.
Now when she's out at parties, she's easy to please, for she'll drink anything you've got, including antifreeze.
One guy double-crossed her by trying to defrost her, and he nearly burned the building down. She took the trip to Borneo and started quite a fuss. The cannibal shouted, "Take her back, no frozen food for us." Deepfreeze Dinah from sunny Carolina, she's the coldest gal, she's nobody's pal. She's the coldest gal in town.